going. Now me and the rest of the Sidemen are about to go to PAX. Hey Ethan! Hey Simon!
Oh boy!
Hey Josh! Hi JJ! Hey Vic! Jesus
fucking! We're on our way to Heathrow. It's got really snowy and American here in England for some reason.
Please don't use that for the UK.
Please.
Okay, so now we're kind of late. Let's try it. Okay, oh God. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. We're boarding after all that. Woo! Who's excited?
Me.
Yay. Simon's not. Simon, what the hell's Simon?
Hey.
Guys, I'm hyped. I ordered a 3DS last night on Amazon Prime, and I've also got Pokemon!
Oh my god!
We made it to Boston, home of the ugliest snow the world has ever seen. It's freezing as well! This place is freezing! Hotel time with Simon.
And me.
Yay.
No, wait. Never mind.
We're at the hotel. Okay, I just came out of my room because I was going to film a video showing you around and the door's shut and I have no anything. Oh, God! And now I have to go and get a new key.
Can I possibly get a spare room key?
Spare room?
I just locked myself out.
Come on! Yes! Right! Let me give you a room tour! Jesus! So, this is like the lounge area, which is really sick. And then look at this. The view is mad because there's planes and shit. Look at that. I can see the airport. And then we've got a car park, some snow down there. Can you see? It's so cold. And then you come around here, there's just more space just to do shit. I don't know why I've got so much space. All I'm doing is planning to sleep here. So, no idea. We have got the bathroom, the toilet, and a shower and a bath. Then we come around here, and this is my bedroom with my bed so I can sleep. Another window so I can see more of the car park, presumably. And that, which I don't know what that is. That looks kind of bad for the environment, but whatever. Then we come around here, and finally, I've got the other bathroom with a toilet, a mirror, hello, and another shower. So there you go, that's my room. Oh my days, look, we've got Doritos. With London on them, we've got Lucky Charms! Oh shit! Gatorade! Is that Gatorade? That's Gatorade! I am gonna get so fat on this trip!
6.5 hours later.
Okay, so I've just woken up. As you can see, it's nice and sunny, it's a beautiful day, it's still snowing everywhere. I have a bit of a problem. So the way my hotel rooms are, I sort of have two rooms. I have one here, which is the bedroom, and then if you go through there, there's like a lounge bit. I have all my stuff in there, my keys, my wallet, my passport. For some reason, whilst I was asleep, this door was locked. So I'm just trapped in here. I can't go down a reception like this. Oh, for fuck. Ah. Oh.
6.5 hours later.
Oh my days, thank God. Oh yes. Holy shit. I didn't realize my view was that good. That's all of Boston. What the fuck? Oh my God. Okay, well that's sick. Okay, so let's go down to PAX day one.
Fuck you, Simon. Fuck you.
Good morning, Josh.
Who are you?
Okay. Good morning, Stevie Wonder.
I will stab you.
What is the place you guys are going to?
They will know.
What's the place?
We're going for food! This chocolate cake just came, and so did I. Look at it. Oh, it's so cold right now!
It's not.
It's so cold!
No.
Yes, it is!
It's not that cold.
We made it to PAX West, finally. That took ages.
You're so not funny. Just don't!
Yo, this place is huge! Look at it! It's huge!
Like my dick. Hey, Ethan.
Yeah.
We made it to YouTube. Look.
We are YouTube.
We are YouTube.
We are
now.
YouTube.
Hey. Just can't get no sleep. Yeah, yeah, sway has arrived. Keeping you up through the day and the night. Ooh. Some wanna be ballin', some wanna be G. Saturday night fever, we're staying alive. It's the day in the life. Roaming the streets. Hands in the air if you know you're a bully. The phone of police. We never hide the visions, but we never came here to fight. That escalated quickly. Get it? See? That was sick. Look how many people showed up to our conference. Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
6.5 hours later.
Hey! Okay, Vic, so we did our talk and stuff. How was it? Was it good?
We spoke words and words. Yeah. And words.
It went all right, actually. Like, I had a good time.
That's a good question.
JJ, how was it?
I enjoyed it.
Good.
Apparently, I pissed off a lot of parents.
Well, I think the fact you said a strip club to every answer kind of was, I don't know, fuck it. That was fun. So now we're doing like a meet and greet thing with these people here. All these people.
Yeah.
Hey! Hello. Hi. Yeah. Sick. Bye, PAX! Oh, fuck.